orange puddle sculpture on the wall in the main hallway. If you haven't seen it yet, you will soon.
The art club has created the Spring Peas interactive mural. This mural is designed to bring awareness to bullying and also to bring positive messages to those affected by bullying. This mural is in three parts. Puzzle pieces to signify how we are all different and don't need to fit the same mold. It is painted orange, the national color for bullying prevention. The most unique and important part of this mural is the various tubes attached to each one. These tubes serve as vessels and relay possible uplifting messages or words of encouragement to anyone who needs them. This is how the mural is interactive. You are the ones interacting. Here is how it's worked. Each one homeroom will be responsible for filling the tubes with inspirational messages. It can be a piece of advice, a simple have a good day, or a reminder to just be yourself. You need to put your message in a tube, and for the remainder of the week, anyone who is feeling down, hurt, or just needs a pick-me-up can reach in and pull out a message. Once you have read it, please return it to the tube for someone else to enjoy.
Each morning during the nap, the message will be chosen randomly and read to for the school that we can all start our day with encouragement and a positive message.
So, with that being said, help us to make Chocowinity Middle School a bully-free zone. Remember to be kind and respectful to one another, to give each other encouragement. Let's work together to make Chocowinity a peaceful place to be and keep it cool. What you wanna say?